41 and 59 degrees here in Sunnyside, Florida. Right here. Why are we over here in this ranch? Got my wallet for ID. Oh my god. Okay, it's a 2-0.
Uh-uh.
This is my bloody bag of blood and gauze from my mouth. This is leftover gauze. I use it most of the day, but I don't have any gauze in my mouth now. This is the water I have to use constantly today to get all the blood out of my mouth and keep rinsing it out because my saliva and blood was absolutely disgusting. I can't open up my mouth all the way, but I'm feeling much better. I'm gonna have some ice cream and some more medicine and then I'll end this vlog. I was in so much pain, so I'm sorry there's a huge gap in this vlog, but I just could not vlog during that time because I was in pain and waiting on my medicine. Then I was working on homework, watching movies, and then I ate dinner. I'm not tired. Insomnia doesn't care. Did I explain what this cup of water is for? So I just finished washing my face, which was scary. So this cup of water is for me to gargle and see if I still have blood in my mouth. And I still did, not a lot, but a little bit. Blood and saliva, TMI. But yeah, this helps with that. I'm not supposed to gargle yet, but I have to. I just can't have that taste in my mouth. Ice cream, medication, and maybe sleep. I'd rather edit this vlog and hopefully try to get it up by Saturday because I can't really sleep at night anyway. So, onward.